from your perspective now, do you know something about life and death that maybe I don't know now?
Not unless I know how much you're supposed to enjoy every sandwich. Mm-hmm. You know?
How's your family?